Hey guys, I'm LB. Last episode, we pressed the serpent and got an achievement for it, and then it tried to place us in an infinite loop, and we pressed we typed exit and got out. So, where to go, where to go? We have not beaten all the puzzles in this game yet. Like, there's a star there, all sorts of stuff we have yet to do. Let's see, is there a map? Five. So we have everything except five. And of course, I think five is the one where we cheated a couple times. Let's go to five, I guess. I think it's over here. Yes. Just one more. Three stars! Holy crap, I did not realize there were three stars. That's right. So yeah, as a reminder,
my faith in you was not misplaced. You have learned much, and shown great wisdom in these trials. The end of your journey lies close now. Do not falter, do not fear, and do not give in to temptation.
Okay. Okay, Elohim. Elohim, however you say it. As I was saying, in the episode titled Game Broken, or whatever, something like that, it's got broken in the title. We completely broke the game. We got boxes. We got an extra box in here, so we were able to make a staircase and get over this barrier and get this. We didn't actually solve this puzzle because I still don't know how to do it. No idea how to get that jammer. No idea. And then also, we took the boxes out. We got two boxes out and put them here, and we managed to jump over the wall. And we saw, I mean, we got the thing for this puzzle, which I still don't know how to do. Dumbwaiter. I spent a long time trying to figure it out. Could not figure it out. So yeah, that's the two puzzles we cheated on. Glitched the game out, broke it. And, in all honesty, maybe that's the way it's supposed to be, but I highly doubt it. So this is the one where everything was broken. Fact. I do wonder if perhaps we can break it to solve this one as well. That's right, we needed our clone to bootstrap it, right. Oh wait, no. I don't even remember. Okay. I'm not even remembering this correctly. So, if I... Alright, no, we, Oops, come on, stop, stop. We had it like this. That's how we had it. Right, right, right. And then we could get out the box. Do all sorts of crazy nonsensical stuff. I wonder, though... So, it's right here, correct? Wait, what was... I thought I saw something blink for a moment. Oh, that's probably what I saw. Look at that! That is so buggy. Happening to me. Oh, this is another way we can escape, huh? Don't even need the fan, we can just get out here, apparently. how we would get back in, right? Has this ladder always been here? Oh my gosh, I feel like an idiot. Well, I think I know what I'm doing. I am going to try so hard to break this game. Alright, so were we able to get in this way? Well, I guess that answers that question. That's not quite what I wanted to do. Can we get a box on... here-ish? Ah, well. Let's try this again. If I can't do what I want to do, then I'll just try and solve the puzzle normally. Which I think I have some ideas on how to do, but not quite sure. Gotta actually try them out. Right, that's right, we can get up here. Forgot about that. But then... I think we established that trying anything up here with Stutile. I could potentially make that jump, but I think I would die pretty much instantly, considering how wide that thing's range is. So instead... find out. Hey, look at that, we can. In fact, this looks like a much better way to do it. So if we get two boxes, right? I don't think we can get the third. That was close. That would've been bad. Yeah, I don't think we can get this one. We gotta go all the way back and forth.
I am the words. The words are everything. Where the words end, the world ends.
Yes, Elohim, we know you're all mighty and important and stuff.
In the beginning were the words, and the words made the world. I am the words are everything, where the word...
Okay. Somewhere around here I left a paint message. QR code, you know. I don't remember where it was, though. Oh, I remember now. Yeah, here's my message. Okay, let's see if we can accomplish what I want to accomplish here. Yes. Yes, we've done it. We have done it. Now the question is, figuring out where we can stand to do this nonsense. Walk along this wall, I wonder. Rock is not like other rocks, it seems. Maybe. Yeah, I'm not sure how I would do this unless I could get another box out, like a third box. If I could get three boxes in here, I could pretty much do whatever I want. Hey, what the? There's a star there! Really? So there is somehow a way to get in here, perhaps. Did not even know there was a star there. Today we learned. That rock is very suspicious. No, I don't think this rock is actually textured at all. I don't even think we can walk on fans. Yes. Yes. Why is that quieter than normal? Interesting. Oh, I bet you're supposed to... Well, we broke it anyway. Wow. Just wow. Yeah, we've heard this already in a previous episode. Oh man. That is hilarious. Oh, wow. We'll come back later and maybe we will solve these the correct way. But as of right now, I don't really feel like doing this the correct way at all. Let's see... There's still another star somewhere. Maybe two other- Yeah, I know where one of them is. One of them's over there. It's either in this puzzle or in this one. Let's check this one, because I think this is the only one that I solved the legitimate way. See where a star would be in this one, actually. So it's gotta be... Oh, I know where it's gotta be. Gotta be over there somewhere, perhaps. Okay. Let's do the dirty deed of getting a third box in there, and see if we can climb over. This area is just so broken. Oh, I love this area of the game. It's so broken. I wonder... if what I've been doing is already used in speedruns at all. Might be faster to just solve the puzzles the normal way. Yeah, this is too high, but we can jump here. And now we can walk on it. Amazing. Look at that! Yes, two boxes. Alright. Oh, blue laser. Huh. This is a very interesting area. There's a, so, that's a red laser, right? So once we do that puzzle from here... Yeah, okay, I see how we're supposed to do this. So, from there all the way to there, with this being jammed. But jeez, I still don't know how to do this puzzle properly. Anyway, we're gonna have to figure out what we're doing in the next episode. So as always, thank you for watching, and if you hate the sound of my voice, leave a dislike, it's up to you, and I will see you all in the next episode. Goodbye!